Today I'm going to discuss the enrollment process for our two therapeutic phlebotomy programs. If you have hereditary hemochromatosis or are on testosterone therapy, your physician may recommend blood donation as part of your treatment. Carter BloodCare has received variances from our regulatory agency, the Food and Drug Administration, to provide programs for these two medical conditions. Both programs require a simple enrollment process through our donor notification department. First, a Carter BloodCare therapeutic donor request form needs to be completed by your Texas licensed healthcare provider and submitted to Carter BloodCare. This form serves as your prescription that determines how often you are to be drawn. Next, the donor notification department at Carter BloodCare determines your program eligibility. If you were previously a blood donor with Carter BloodCare, we are able to reference your past donor history to determine eligibility. If you have never donated with us, we will contact you to set up your file and review eligibility criteria. You will be notified by letter which program you were enrolled into and provided the phone number to schedule an appointment. You cannot schedule an appointment until you have been enrolled into the program. Normally, this entire process takes a few business days. Some other items to keep in mind are: enrollment in a program allows us to draw you free of charge. Those diagnosed with hereditary hemochromatosis have additional forms that you and your physician will need to complete. If you have any cardiac issues, please make us aware, as there may be additional paperwork required before you can be drawn. If your physician provided you directly with the form I mentioned earlier, please be aware that you need to contact the donor notification department before you attempt to donate. Enrollment into a program and a pre-scheduled appointment are required. Therefore, no donor center walk-ins will be accepted. Please contact the donor notification department at 817-412-5603 if you have any questions or to begin the program enrollment process.